Hey guys, what's up? I hope you're doing well. My name is Alexandra Черепанова. I'm your favorite dentist and you know me. And here on this YouTube channel, I'm talking with you about my art and sure, of course, I'm sure of my art. So today I continue with part of video about sketches. And you can see I take recycled paper, but it's on different way. It's more longer. And also I think maybe now I start to move more faster. I make these sketches with mixed media or actually with any media you can see with lots of different, you know, so it's fun. And I mix pastel and cultural and acrylic sometimes and whatever I like now. And maybe now I start with cultural and then I decide what exactly I start to do. The point is, it sketches, it should be fast and no rules. Because it's recycled paper, sometimes it's break, and it's okay, it's just a sketch. And also this paper used for pocket thing, and now it's have a texture. I like this texture, but not everybody likes. You can iron this or just don't like me. This looks interesting. It's strange, but it looks like it's almost done. Actually, I don't do nothing, but because I make good composition and because black color with the different blue color, it looks really interesting. So I think I don't continue with this sketch. Just little maybe on this film. Maybe just little like that one. It's interesting abstract expressionism sketch. Not my regular style, but why not? Should try something new sometimes. And I continue with another one, and it can be absolutely different or it can be same. I don't know yet. I'm just allow myself do whatever I want and try and don't really thinking. It's my subconscious who told me. Or don't told me, just show. I think it is time. Something like this. I take for it, but I think I don't use this now. I change my mind. Maybe it can be like this one too. Oh, it's perfect. Now it's good because before I think it's not. But now it's much better. This color just made everything, you know, just colorful accent, like my name. Before I started, I think I'm done with this too. And it's very sad you don't see this normal way because it's wet. And I trying to show you, but I don't show you things that see this normally or not because color is really perfect. So just trust me. So let's make a new one. It's just a little with holy, but it's okay. think like this happened to you when you're making some recycled art? Actually, you know, I'm really like exactly recycled art because I care about. But of course, it's not necessary, and not only just because it's eco-friendly thing. It's good, of course, but it's most interesting way in creativity always, because this paper is not allowed me to do whatever I want, and I start to find different ways. I think because it's fast and because it's truly emotional, it's most like a real art sometimes compared with time that you make long. It's why I like such a it's good. I want to make it like this one. Now it looks much interesting. You know, no rule is most important thing here. This one looks really good. I don't done with this, but it looks interesting now because it's good composition and because it's good color and because I make it on my way. And it's interesting. You know what, guys? I like blue colors really very much. Almost I like different blue colors and how they with each other. It's really interesting. Maybe I don't make it only with blue. I think I made this violet. Why? Because I want this violet. Oh, this one great. I think I'm done with this. And guys, if you're still here, maybe I want to show you one thing. You know, you can make it like this. And like that, both of hands. And I can make it. Both of hands. And not only with free one. So you can see. I tell not only about this. It's just bonus for people who are still here. And so if you like my video, please subscribe and push like and everything. And see you next time. Bye, guys.